Next, we have to continue online class, third year maths, and the subject is mathematics for competitive examination. 2. Sixth sum, two trains, 137 meters and 163 meters in length, are running towards each other on parallel lines, one at the rate of 42 km per hour and another at 48 km per hour, in what time will they be clear of each from the moment they meet? Solution: relative speed of the train equal to 42 plus 48 km per hour. Add panna value is 90, so equal to 90 km per hour. So equal to 90 into meter per second. Calculate pannala 5 by 18 meter per second equal to 25 meter per second. 25 meter per second. Next, time taken by the trains to pass each other equal to time taken to cover 137 plus 163 meters at 25 minutes per second equal to 300 dividing by 25 second equal to 12 seconds. Next, seventh sum, two trains, 100 meters and 120 meters long, are running in the same direction with a speed of 72 km per hour and 54 km per hour. In how much time the train crossed the second? Solution: relative speed of the trains equal to 72 minus 54 km per hour equal to 18 km per hour equal to seconds. Calculate panna 18 into 5 by 18 meter per second. 18 cancel, remaining value is 5, so 5 meter per second. Time taken by the trains to cross each other, time taken to cover 100 plus 120 meter at 5 minutes per second equal to 220 dividing by 5 seconds equal to 44 seconds. So eighth sum is a train 100 meters long takes 6 seconds to cross a man walking at 5 km per hour in a direction opposite to that of the train. Find the speed of the train. Solution: let the speed of the train be x km per hour, speed of the train relative to man equal to x plus 5 km per hour equal to x plus 5 into 5 by 18 km per seconds. So therefore 100 dividing by x plus 5 into 5 by 18 equal to 6. So equal 1800 dividing by x plus 5 into 5 equal to 6. So 1800 equal to 30 into x plus 5, 1800 equal to 30x plus 150. So 1800 minus 150 equal to 30x. 1650 equal to 30x. 1650 dividing by 30 equal to x. So x is equal to 55. Therefore, speed of the train is 55 km per hour. Next is ninth sum. A train running at 54 km per hour takes 20 seconds to pass a platform. Next, it takes 12 seconds to pass a man walking at 6 km per hour in the same direction in which the train is going. Find the length of the train and the length of the platform. Solution. Let the length of train be x meters and length of platform be y meters. Speed of the train relative to man equal to 54 minus 6 km per hour. So equal to 48 km per hour. Equal to 48 into 5 by 18 meter per seconds. Equal to 40 dividing by 3 meter per seconds. In passing a man, the train covers its own length with relative speed. Therefore, length of train equal to relative speed into time. This is the formula. So relative speed value is 40 dividing by 3 into 12 into m equal to x is equal to 160 meter. Also, speed of the train equal to 54 into 5 by 18 meter per seconds. So equal to 15 meter per seconds. Therefore, x plus y dividing by 15 equal to 20. So x plus y equal to 15 into 20, 300. So x plus y equal to 300. So y equal to 300 minus x. So equal to 300 minus 160 into m. So equal to 140 m. Length of the platform equal to 140 meter. So 10th sum, a man sitting in a train which is traveling at 50 km per hour observes that a good train traveling in opposite direction take 9 seconds to pass him. If the good train is 280 meter long, so find its speed. Solution. Relative speed equal to 280 dividing by 9 meter per seconds. So meter per seconds calculate pannala 18 dividing by 5 vandu multiply pannom. So 280 dividing by 9 into 18 dividing by 5 equal to 112 kilometer per hour. So therefore speed of good train equal to 112 minus 50 kilometer per hour. So 112 minus 50 value is 62. So therefore, speed of goods train therefore speed of the goods train equal to 62 km/h. Thank you, students.